There's always a fear that comes to open a business, you know. Am I gonna make it, number one? You know, do I have any followers? Are the people gonna follow me? Am I gonna say the right thing, do the right thing, be the right person? You know, all of that lead up to, you know, as far as business and stuff. Anyone with a right mind is gonna, you know, actually look at the pros and cons of what it takes to be a business person, businessman, business leader. My name is Bernard Franklin, and my business is Busy Bee's Barbershop and Salon. I think, you know, because we identify ourselves as being a black man, black woman, I definitely think, you know, that definitely have a lead up to a lot of things and stuff, right? You know, some people won't deal business with you because of your complexion. Some people will because they think, you know, I'm going to, you know, he know everything about me, you know. So you have those, that's the same, you have the pros and cons of being a black business owner. You know, we definitely have to consider what type of influence is placed on me for being a black man, businessman in this community. You know what I mean? Do I say the right thing? Do I do the right thing? Do people like me because I've said something? I could say something in this, you know, in a group of white guys and stuff. They could go around and say, you know, take it the wrong way. I'm in the community. They can completely destroy my business. I love clients to come in and like conversing about different issues. I mean, it don't have to be history all the time. Don't have to be black and white. Don't have to be white supremacy. Don't have to be nationalism. Let's just have a great conversation about an author, like, you know what I mean? A great conversation about the country that we've been to. Let's have a great conversation about a hairstyle, right? You know what I mean? Because this is what we do, right? I mean, we do hair. And I want everyone from all walks of life to feel comfortable coming here, whether it's coming to get a haircut, just conversate, just to meet me, just to meet some of our barbers, you know?